going to take that back.
Why? Because I every day to work.
No, the head warden just read a madman's mail. He's planning to break out.
What? That's not me, though.
Can I please check that back? Oh!
Much time, we got in there easily.
He's an easy guard. Now remember, this Charlie Brooker, he's a madman, he killed three people.
Now let's break him out.
Remember, we're getting paid 10 grand for this.
Yeah,
so let's do this.
We've already got a guard down.
What do you mean we've already got a guard down?
Oh, for God's sake. They knocked him over the head with a gun, sir.
Oh, message to all guards. There is someone's broken into the compound. Stay at your post. I repeat, stay at your post. Come on. Oh, and remember, if they get him out, you're a dead man. So I've got him myself.
I've missed them.
Stay at your post. I repeat, stay at your post.
And it was close.
No,
he's gone. I think he's gone though.
He held it on the wings.
Go on, go on.
Man, looks like your friends are going to save you. They won't get far though.
You'll come with us. This field used to be a peaceful place over, and now it's turned into a big massacre. Police are expecting more murders as Charlie Brooker is nowhere to be found. People say he was broken out by two unknown men who then knocked out Joe Harris. Charles Howard, the owner, he already has a lot on his hands, as Charlie Brooker, who broke out of the asylum a few days ago,
to kill them all, okay?
Listen,
I hate journalists. Once the story gets out, it's going to be headline news.
Four more deaths occurred today at noon. They are journalists from our channel. Oh, my God.